It's not made in time.
You couldn't even see the eyes of the yellow jack. Wow.
I can see the eyes of the cricket. Cricket got a big old eye.
Look at him, he has a piece. Look, he has a piece eating it.
Oh, he's dragging by his leg. He has his leg. Look at that, Roger. You can right see it. He has his leg. He's hugging his leg like that. Jack. You should name this.
What should I name it?
Jack comes back. Jack comes back.
Jack comes back?
Yep. Yeah.
For the third one, Jack's come back. For the third one, it goes Jack comes back. This one, Jack comes back and finishes it.
Hey people, Paul McLear. Today is October 14, 2013. Here with my sons, my two princes, Elijah and Xavier. No, and Naki princes. Anyway, I have something very interesting to show you guys. Check this out, people. Check out this scene here. There's a yellow jack eating a cricket. Cannibal.
Cannibal is eating a
long time insect versus insect.
Watch this cannibal down here.
He's going in.
What's this cannibal down here?
He's going in.
I know, huh? He's digging into that meat.
That's the thorax, the head, and the antler.
He's pulling it. The legs, the head, and the thorax,
and the abdomen.
It's very
suspicious.
What does vicious mean?
Mean.
This is mean?
When a dog bites you, the dog is being bad, it's being vicious.
Raccoons are vicious.
Mm-hmm. When they're fighting, they are.
Very.
Humans are the most vicious animals there is, though. Our own kind. We're the most vicious. We are cannibals. We feed off of each other's fear and each other's flesh. Don't bite me. If you bite me, I'm gonna. See what I'm talking about? That's vicious right there.
He can't hear you. He's an animal.
No, he could hear
he
me.
Can't talk.
No, trust me, animals are more intelligent than we give them credit for.
They can hear you, but they don't understand your language.
Maybe they do, they just ignore me. Animals are more intelligent than we think they are. We give them credit for.
To the computer
again. About 3 hours later. Look how much is left.
Look at those legs, it's all right there and right there.
Yeah, no, you ate him up.
I took off those legs.
Is it the same one though, or a different one?
It's the same one.
I can tell because.
No, you
nope,
don't
can't
know.
Tell.
It probably is the same one.
Yeah.
Look how much of it is ate already in 3 hours.
And what time is it?
It's 3 o'clock.
It's gonna eat the whole thing. You got a leg right there. You got another leg right there.
And there goes the cricket.
Just digging in him.
Digging at the bottom. Those wings. Going in there. Just eating that part right there. Interesting. Pest. ants are a pest. Why do you think we have spiders in the world?
Uh-huh.
Well, spiders are kind of like a pest.
No.
Everything is of a purpose in nature.
Yep.
You see this bug, this yellow jack is cleaning up the earth from that dead carcass. That would have been laying there littering the ground, smelling, but the yellow jack ate him up, so he cleaned up the earth. The insects, they clean up the earth.
He's going for the thighs.
But they give disease and germs at the same time, so it's a catch 22. Damn if we do, damn if we don't.
Chaos. It's not made in time.
You can even see the eyes of the yellow jack. Wow.
I can see the eyes of the cricket.
Cricket got a big old eye.
Look at him, he has a piece eating. Look.
Oh, he's dragging him by his leg. He has his leg. Look at that, Roger. You can right see it. He has his leg. He's hugging his leg like that.
Now, you're a good cameraman, because you can hold the camera still.
The yellow jack is giving us a front row seat.
What's that thing just, that cricket just came alive and started like punching, eating?
Well, he has no legs anymore, except for this located one. On his head.
They're wrestling, but he must be a dead thing.
Look at that, Daddy. Look at, take it off the camera for a minute so you can see it.
There's three parts.
That part is just like hollow.
There's three parts he laid out for display. Whoa, look at that long thing right there.
Wow.
He's diving in now. Look at him upside down. He's diving in.
He's stinging his face.
Yeah, there's...
Say.
What?
Say.
A couple minutes later.
Almost gone.
That cricket is big, now it's small.
No, it's nothing. Small axe cut down a big tree.
So small, that's nothing.
If you are a big tree, let me tell you that we are a small axe, sharp already. Ready to cut you down, and on a fresh off to cut you down. So that's all it for now, folks.
You're good at singing.
You think so? People on YouTube will laugh at me.
Huh? Raccoon, you heard that?
Wait.
There's those raccoon leaves. Raccoon is running on the porch.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
You
really.
See him?
Yeah, I see his tail.
Yeah.
No, don't go back in there.
Whoa, look at that. That thing is almost finished.
Oh, that coffin looks scary.
Coffin just put up his head out like this. Put up his head up. Then we went out. Banana. Banana. We just went to the store.
Look at his eyes.
Whoa.